really handy. That's why the magic key is really handy here. That's just a little shortcut. Another Patroid. And I think that takes you somewhere, I don't know. I think it's further up north. I could be mistaken. Well, I could be very wrong, which has happened quite a lot before. There we go. Oh, hello there. Wait, this isn't the spot I was looking for.
Cluster Blast.
No. Gotcha. Okay, good. I was worried I wouldn't be able to get back here. Now, where does this take me? Exactly where I need to go. His whiz ropes, apparently. Whoa. No, 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 no! Not cool. Bubble problem. Bubbles. Ah! Oops. Well, that's alright. Resets everything. Except the whiz ropes. Ah, bad, bad, bad. Now here it is. I guess this is like the silver... The silver energy shot or something? Super energy shot? I don't know. But I'm ready for him. See, I kind of didn't even have to bother with half the dungeon, really. If you want to explore the entire dungeon, be my guest. I'm not doing it, though. To me, once all the treasure's gotten, there's really no need to hang around here. Thank you. Come and get me. Have a few energy shots. You know, it's funny, I really didn't need to buy that red potion, apparently. And we know who's waiting behind us. Ganon, you swine, where is she? Where's Melina? Yes, Melina, I saved you. Let's get out of here. Actually, I was supposed to say this ends the story, but, I forgot that's part of this, of the second line, so, my bad, but that's alright. I had to script the, ending a bit. Zero! Well, then again, I did play this a bunch of times, so... Anyway, this is Animus01 signing out. This has been Let's Play First Quest Animus Edition. And next time we meet, we'll play some more Zelda games. See y'all next time.